solstice is when it's either the longest or shortest day of the year.
So the day where the sun is the longest, so the most daylight.
It's the shortest or longest time of the year.
That's right. The summer solstice is the longest day of the year. But what causes the solstice? I'm Genevieve de Messier, an astronomy educator at the Smithsonian National Air and Space Museum. We're going to talk to some visitors here to understand what causes the solstice. Where are you from?
I'm from India.
Virginia.
Mississippi.
Now, can you find where we are on the globe right now?
Yes, right about here.
Mm-hmm. Excellent. And our assistant is going to turn on a light to represent the sunlight shining on the Earth.
Okay.
Can you tell me anything about how that works for the summer solstice?
So it's normally should be tilted, and what happens is, it's this way, right?
So it tilts at different times of the year. Then you're right, it's all about the tilt.
Tilt.
Sometimes the Earth is tilted this way,
yeah,
and sometimes it's tilted this way.
Right.
So for this time of year, when the northern hemisphere is tilted toward the sun, what's the sunlight like on us here in North America?
It's going to be summer.
Right, it'll be summer, right?
Yeah.
So here in North America, we get long hours of daylight, and we get the sun gets very high in the sky, so we get really direct light. Now, while that's happening, what's happening in the southern hemisphere?
It doesn't have any light on it.
Not as much, yeah. Right? So it's getting kind of indirect light down here.
So we get shorter days and longer nights.
Exactly right. And what do you think that day is called?
The winter solstice?
Exactly right.